Good morning, guys. Today is the 5th of March, 2019. It's a Tuesday morning. Market's going to open here in a couple minutes. I'll be back. There's the bell. Market is open. See what she wants to do here today. Just watching it here. Waiting for it to choose a direction, so pushing down means I'm looking for longs. Got a signal for a long, went long right here. There's a gift. Came back and got me. Went long again. Quick buyer down, made a gift. Gift number two. Waiting for things to change here. We're more or less in no man's land. And I'm choosing not to participate. As long as we're here. If the picture changes, I'll be more than happy to enter one more trade if I see an opportunity, but right here, right now, I'm not really seeing much of anything that's of interest, so. Well, if something changes, this is it for today. Give it a few minutes. See if something develops, but right here, right now, call it a day. Okay, your opportunities are approaching. Let's see what develops here. Okay, here's the plan, Stan. Waiting for this guy to come down to an area of interest for a long opportunity. So just waiting for a signal to go long. Okay, got a signal, went long right here. Let me get this out of the way. Got a signal to add on here, so I did. Get my gift back and then some. As it's coming down, the pressure is increasing exponentially to the upside. If you notice, I'm giving it plenty of breathing room here. If I wasn't in with two already, I would definitely get in with this signal long right here. It's a very pretty picture. All right, we're finally getting that push up. Hopefully this is the one going up for the gold here. A lot of power still to the upside, and I expect it to go pretty far here, enough to get my gift back and a little bit extra. Hey, covered half here, letting the other half ride. Okay, I covered the other half here, seeing signs of a struggle. So I decided to get out while the getting was good, and I am going to call it a day here. So I had a little bit of a challenge, but all's well that ends well. See you guys later. Have a great day. Bye-bye. Mr. Tallyman.